Yo, what's going on, guys? Sean here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Big Show versus Randy Orton on Sanctioned Match. And yeah, so before we do that, let's smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications, that way you'll be notified. And subscribe to if you want to see videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Imagine if you were the Big Show, Joe, considering what Randy Orton did to the Hall of Famer Edge at the Backlash pay-per-view event, what he did to Christian in another unsanctioned match, the punt to Christian, when we saw the R-Truth recently.
Yeah, all these instances have been absolutely despicable. Nobody denies that. But what you see there in the ring right now is a man who's about to get his comeuppance, and it's going to come at the hands of the Big Show.
A Big Show firing off that cinder block right hand.
Whoa! And a spear by the Giant! A gigantic spear, and Orton rolls out!
I mean, I can't emphasize enough how much more that chopper when it's come from the back. And what's this?
Andrade and Garza have ties with Randy Orton and a history with the Big Show, especially over the last few weeks.
Yeah, business will not remain unfinished with Garza and Andrade.
Oh, into the post. And again, this is all legal. It's an unsanctioned match.
Oh, you had to think Randy Orton would take advantage of the unsanctioned environment here. And now we see Angel Garza and Andrade doing Randy Orton's bidding.
And I talked about this earlier. I told you, how long would it take before this turned into an assault? How long would it take before Randy Orton's plan became a
setting up Big Show? Oh, and here come the Viking Raiders going after Andrade and Garza. Oh, now Randy Orton's calling for it. Randy Orton's calling for the punt. Is this going to end Big Show's night? Big Show. Big Show's got a hold of Orton. Looking for a choke slam. And down goes Orton. Cover. Randy Orton kicked out.
Oh, this is not good.
Oh, the Big Show is looking to finish off the Legend Killer.
Big Show from the second rope. 380 pounds!
No, you, Randy.
Through the table! Orton rolled out of the way!
He's gonna go for an RKO.
Sick, calm feeling all over Randy Orton. Measuring Big Show and an RKO! Now a cover! Kick out by Big Show!
Wow!
There we go.
Now Big Show in the clutches of the Viper.
That's a tall order.
Show just lifelessly draped over the top rope at the mercy of Randy Orton.
And Randy Orton's got a hold of the Giant on the top rope. Face first off the draping DDT.
Official checking on the Big Show.
The Big Show's not moving.
And Randy Orton senses the end. Can Randy Orton finish off the Big Show in this unsanctioned match?
You see the Viper just salivating at the mouth, knowing that he is perhaps a moment away from putting the Big Show away.
Big Show trying to get back up to his feet. And another RKO! Cover!
One, two, three.
Orton takes out Big Show. Not this, not this. Orton in the corner.
No.
The punt to the Big Show!
I told you. Just like all the others. One more legend down!
Imagine if you were the Big Show.
Why does it replay by itself? Like, I don't understand. But, oh well. Anyways, guys, so Yeah, so Randy Orton punt kicked the Big Show. So this means, like, he punt kicked Edge, Christian, and the Big Show. So now he's going after one more legend killer, which I don't know who, but hopefully he doesn't go on Ric Flair. But I don't think he wouldn't punt kick Ric Flair, but he would punt kick like someone else, which I don't know who, but I'll literally have to find out for next week. But yeah. But anyways, guys, so if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which videos you want to see next, and subscribe if you want to see more videos. Oh yeah, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, like, it's gonna be description, and yeah. But anyways, guys, I'll see you guys next time. So peace.